I was very attracted to evolutionary biology after watching this show about the origin of life and the evolution of early microbial life form over billions of years. My lab focuses on protists. Protists are mostly microscopic and aquatic, and by definition, they refer to all the eukaryotic organisms that are not classified as animals, plants, or fungi. Protists are pretty ubiquitous and they're really abundant in pretty much any aquatic environments. So like a couple of years ago, I went to Prince Edward Island with my friends. I collected maybe a couple milliliters of seawater, and from that water, I isolated probably somewhere between 10 and 15 protist species, five or new species, and at least two represent new genera. So this really illustrates how poorly the diversity of protists is known. My approach is to study these protists that resemble early ancestor of green algae in order to infer key evolutionary processes at the origin of photosynthetic eukaryotes. Photosynthetic eukaryotes include land plants and their related green algae. So this evolution of photosynthetic eukaryotes was really important because that not only led to the evolution of algae, it contributed to the buildup of oxygen into the air that provided one of the conditions for the evolution of animal life too. Using transmission electron microscopy and scanning electron microscopy, you can magnify the object more than 100,000 times. Because protists are pretty tiny, just using this electron microscopic techniques are often critical to be able to see all the fine detail features of these microbial organisms. My other project include a study of symbiosis between green algae and salamanders. We are trying to better understand the association between the green algae and spotted salamander at the molecular level. People initially thought that this kind of cellular invasion into vertebrate animal may not be possible because of their developed immune system. But then this is happening apparently with a spotted salamander, so understanding this could be pretty potentially very important.